emotions has to clean. First thing in meditation, when you go, you will see your emotions. Everybody has emotions. Anger everyone has, greed everybody has, violence everybody has, attachment everybody has. These five things everyone has. And this is Buddha say, these five things is your sickness. Sickness of the consciousness. Consciousness behind it. But before consciousness, anger, greed, jealousy, attachment, ego, everything is there. So when you look, when you start meditation, first you face these things. First you will look. You have to see. Everybody has, and everybody has to clean this. And cleaning only the way to watch it. When you watching, when you observe, when you look it. Only this is the way to how to clean it. If you anger, if you are very involved, then difficult. Are you repressed? You say, oh, I not do anger. Then you repressed. This both is not right. Right way, when anger coming, just before you should be watch. Oh, anger now, anger energy come. Oh, now greed and my greedness come. My attachment coming. And just that time you watch. And this is watching also. It is not when you have anger that time watching. Mostly happen this. When anybody emotional, say, okay, now I watch. Then very difficult to watch. Watching means before you have to continuous watch. When anger come, then your watcher, you will be watch it. Watcher is there. And meditation teach you this thing. Whatever is happening, negative emotion, positive emotion, good emotion, bad emotions, has to watch. Watch. Then it, when you watching start, then automatic your emotions, this emotion body will be clear. After this material body, second body is emotion. First thing is emotion after this. That we cannot see, but this is energy. Energy is there. This just anger energy, just negative energy. And negative energy and negative energy can make any form. Can be anger, can be violence, can be greed, can be attachment, can be jealous, anything emotions can be. And everybody has this. And most journey of the meditation, most time takes to clean the emotions. If your emotion is clear, then you can enjoy the meditation. Then you enjoy. Then you sitting enjoy. You say, okay, 1 hour sitting, very good. Look like 1 hour fast, not happening. But if emotion, 1 hour looks like very big. When 1 hour finish, okay, we sitting for, you go and sit for 1 hour, but 1 hour looks like, oh, not going, because emotion. And when you have emotion, body also very restless. Body not relax. Body very restless. Because this is restless energy, emotion. When emotion is, body will be restless also. Then mind will be restless also. Everything restless. No relax. So first has to clear these emotions. When you come, emotions coming. When you do meditation, emotions come. Okay. Only the watch. Watching the way. Only the way to watch it, to look it. When fear coming, very good. Don't run away. Mostly happen run away. Mostly people say, oh, I don't want to see. Anger coming, oh, I don't want to see. Don't put anger to anybody. Not right. But watch. Be still. Just meditation teach this thing. Be still. Be with you. As you be with you, suddenly you feel you are here and anger is here. You are distance. And as your watcher is more strong, anger going far and far. And this, as you watching, this anger energy become transformed, change, become love. Automatic become love start after some time. Only the watching. Greed become sharing, giving. Attachment become friendliness. So every all negative emotion become positive. Meditation is the chemistry to transform the our negative energy. Am I negative energy clear? All your negativity gone. This all energy become positive. As much as you meditate, as much as you watch, very good, you have anger. Very good, you have greed. Very good, you have negative things. Good, because when you watching, this all negativity will be positivity. This all energy become love. Without reason, love. Just when you full of love, all your anger become love, wherever you see. You see the tree looks more beautiful. You look the pupil look more shiny. Your eyes full of love. Love till here. Your whole, just love is there. When you, everywhere is love, everything looking love. This you know. When you in love mood, everything beautiful, everything right, everything perfect. And when it is in bad mood, even you in heaven, no enjoy. Say, oh, but it is not for me. You want to run away. But this is depend on you. So meditation transform you. Watching transform you. Just observe, just watch, and transformation will happen. And then when emotion finish, then you will be sometime coming in thoughts, sometime coming emotion. This is not only emotion all the time. Sometimes much mind also. That mind also has to watch. So when you watching the mind, watching the thoughts, these thoughts become awareness. Just energy, space. And then these thoughts become awareness. Awareness you cannot see, cannot find how much awareness I have. That is disappear with you, this energy around you, but you cannot check it, how much it is. This only checking will happen which day you fully, totally aware, totally mind finish. Then you know what is this. Then you, your vision is, your eyes is open, you can see what happened. So meditation teaches these things, watching. And with watching, everything transform. All emotions negative transform in positive emotions. All negative mind become positive mind. And with positive mind, positive things, then everything is beautiful. Then you enjoy everything. When you're full of love, full of joy, full of beauty, everything looks beautiful. You are beautiful, everything beautiful. You are inside very joyful, you enjoy everything. No matter what age, whatever. No matter where you are. You're sitting in beach, you enjoy. You're sitting in room, you enjoy. Because you inside enjoy. So we have to change, transform our inner. Because everything coming from in. Outside, no. Mostly people changing outer things. I change this, maybe will be okay. I change my family, I will be okay. I change my work, maybe okay. No, that is wrong. Change you. You have to change to you. If you are changed, bed to bed work, you enjoy. Bed to bed place you go, you will enjoy. Because you are nice, positive energy. Then no matter wherever. When you're in good mood, positive mood, no matter where we are. What is happening, no matter. Where to go. Because you are full of enjoying, full of loving. And you enjoy everything. So it is like this. So just observe. And you say, meditation you're doing. watching, and that's it. That is the right way, only the way to go transformation. Meditation is the chemistry of transformation. Only this is the way. Watch. Whatever is happening, watch. Negativity, watch, become positivity. And then you watch the positivity also. If you watch your positivity, if you watch your love, if you watch your joy, then this joy and love becomes silent. Suddenly silent. Start. Feel very, no joy, no sadness, no joy. Both finish. Buddha means who are beyond sad and joy. No sadness and no joy also. Empty. Nothing is empty inside. Because this is happening in the whole world, sometimes sad, then some moments coming joy, then again sadness, then again joy, then again sad, moving in these two, everyone. Somebody more sad people, somebody more joyful people. But everybody has both. This is not, if you have joy, sadness will be there, less or much will be. So meditation saying watching both. When you watching both, you are distance with both. Distance with whatever is happening, whatever is there. Joy is here, sadness is here, you are here. Then okay. Then no anything touch you. No anything affect you. Otherwise, mostly people doing when very sad, oh, then remember the God, remember the meditation, remember the master, oh, I do meditation. When they okay, after meditation sometimes should be okay, then say okay, now I'm okay, no need meditation. Now really need meditation more. When you happy, when you loving, full of love, full of joy, really now is more need. Watch it also. More meditate it. And when you watching your love, mostly happen, love coming, want to give, want to share. Oh, I'm full of love, giving here, giving there, giving there. And as you giving, after some time you empty again, finish. Better, love coming. Look this love also. Be in love without anyone. Meditation say be in love and observe your love with you. Be, come back your love in you. Then your love will be more stronger. Then your joy will be more strong. Mostly people very hurry to give. When they're giving, okay, you have little love, came and you gave, again you empty, finish. Then you're looking, oh, where my love? How I get the love? No. When love coming, then also enjoy. Then be with the love also. And then love will be more strong. And then one day, love will be very silent. Will be, you feel very quiet, very silent. No any disturbance, no any mind, no much thoughts, very present, very relaxed. So when you come alone, be with yourself. And when you coming to others, little whatever love you have, share. But too much not share. Not feel like you have to give fully. Otherwise you lose everything again. So keep, and meditation make you, how much you have to give, how much you have to take, how much you have to make or not make. Meditation teach you how to do. As you become aware, as you become sensitive, you know. How much I have to eat, how much I have to sleep, how much I have to talk, how much I have to work. Meditation give you discipline. Meditation means inner discipline. and everything coming from your understanding, from your insight. That is right. Then you no need anyone say me what to do, what not to do. I go here or not go here. I do this or I not do this. Because as you with you, right decision, right light come, right voice come, what to do. And then you follow it, go with it. And that voice is always perfect, always truth, always right. So meditation with emotions sure come. We are full of emotions. Emotion has to come. And very good if emotions coming. And you watching means now cleaning. Clear, cleaning happening. It has to go out. It has to be clear. Much mind coming also, thoughts coming, has to go out. Just watch. Let it happen. Thoughts come, okay, come on, come as much. Thoughts come, go. Thoughts come, go. Thoughts come, go. Just use it. Let it happen. Don't stop him and don't allow, call him. Just whatever is happening. Meditation means simply I sit. Many thoughts coming, okay. Thoughts come and go. Slow thoughts coming, okay. Sometimes no thoughts coming, so okay. I am the watcher. I am the watcher. I am not the thoughts. I am not the mind. I am not the emotions. One day, as you watching, this unconscious is clear. Unconscious is ever full of negative emotions, negative thoughts, fully dark. And this unconscious not from us, this we collect many times, this life and many, many lives. Only we create one thing to be unconscious, create the unconscious. So big storage we have darkness. When you're watching, then this all darkness is coming out. Because now you're giving time to darkness should come. Very good. And when darkness coming start, many times people run away. Nobody want to look on devilness, on violence. Say, no, I'm not this. I should not be like this. I don't want this. Everybody want to be happy, be joyful, be good. But first thing, your whatever is there, darkness is there, has to look it, has to watch. When you watching, then this darkness is go away, and this darkness become light. Then light is there, will come. Watching is the light. Light watching the darkness. And as light coming, darkness has to run away. Has to go away. Automatic it will happen. You know it. You go in your room, night time, open the door, don't know anything, cannot see anything. And if you know where is switch, just straight you go there and put switch and light come. Then you can see everything. But when you living conscious, then everything is light. In your whole life, you're light. But mostly, everybody living unconscious. So therefore, life is very chaos. Don't know what to do, where to go, whom we meet, who is good, who is not good. Very difficult to understand. Because you not understand you. How we can understand to others? First we have to understand myself, own. If you understand yourself, then you can understand others. Otherwise, no possible anybody to understand to others. But everybody try to understand to others. Couple, wife want to understand husband, saying, husband, understand me. Husband say, you understand me? Nobody understand. Because you not understand you. First thing we have to understand ourselves, then everything right. then everything okay. Then everything will be okay. So just open the light, grow your light, make your light more. As light comes, darkness. Don't know where is gone. You cannot find where is darkness. Darkness means absence of the light. Light is not there. Therefore, darkness. Light come, darkness. Don't know where gone. Same just I say, you go in room in night, middle night, 10 o'clock you go, cannot see anything. Where is kitchen, where is bathroom, where is table, where is TV, where is chair, where is bed, don't know. And if you go and cannot open the light, sure, sometime you hit the table, sometime hit the wall, cannot see. As light coming, everything clear. Then you know, here is table, here is bed, here is this, here is this. This is the way I have to go. So life, if you want to be clear, be right, how to live the right way, make your light more open, more grow. And meditation is the way. Watching is the way. Whatever is happening, watch. Then soon in your life, everything will be perfect. Everything will be right. And then you say one day, life is beautiful. Life is best. Whole existence, you gave me so nice life. So nice gift. So perfect gift. Really? Existence gave us beautiful thing, beautiful life, beautiful body. Eyes can see, ears can listen, mouth can talk, hand can move, leg can walk, everything. Very beautiful things. Best gift from the existence. And free. No value, no charge, just giving. And he gave you, go, I gave you body, human body, now you go, enjoy. Enjoy, I made this planet, existence say, I made this planet, go now, and enjoy. You have life maybe 50 years, 60 years, 80 years, enjoy. When time finish, come back. Nobody stay for here forever, no one. Who came, they will go. So it's like this. So we came here to enjoy actually. No need to be serious. No need to think I get something. Whatever you getting also, cannot take. Okay, that's something okay, need for good. Cloth need, house need, food need, that is okay. But if more than it, then your desires. Desire want more and more and more and more. Never end. Mind never say or finish. I don't want. Mind always say I want. You have 1 million, okay, want 2 million. 2 million, want 5 million. 5, want 10. He always go more there, more in line. He never say, okay, enough, this is mind. But when you coming back from mind to relax, mind to heart, heart is very relaxed, heart is very joyful, heart is very present. So, just coming to present, life is beautiful. No problem here.